or this video will be useful to the beginners who don't know the how to create the video file in the Zoom. Okay, today's topic is steps to create video lectures. In the first step, schedule a meeting in the Zoom application. Then start the meeting in the Zoom. Okay. After that, you have to share your screen by using the share screen option in the Zoom. Then select the record option. You have to click on the record option. After that, turn on your audio and video. Then start the lecture. In the third step, after completion of your lecture, turn off your record. Then end the meeting. After that, Zoom software creates video file and asks for path to store the video file. Then specify the path to store the video file. In the fourth step, now you have a video file in your local PC or local laptop. Then there is a procedure to upload your video in the YouTube. For that, open the YouTube application, login with your credentials, then select create video or post icon as specified here, that is with plus symbol and video symbol. Under that, you have to select upload video. After that, it will ask for the file name or video file name for the upload. Then select your video file, browse your video file, and then select upload. Thank you.